Cheers, guys. Lost in it like 20 times.
What's that?
It's going so fast.
You're going pretty fast.
I almost didn't shit a lot.
It looked good. Couldn't see a lot of it because you're behind the rocks.
Yeah, it's pretty sketchy.
You killed it.
Thanks, man. Oh. Oh, California dreaming, dude.
Did you get any jibs up top?
No.
Nope.
Nope. I just hit that cliff, man. And missed the back foot. Which sucks, but oh well, dude.
You really need to just ride to get the back.
You really need to like know exactly where that takeoff is. Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm pretty stoked on that.
Snow was looking awesome, wasn't it?
Dude, I like fell off that spine. You see that when I went behind that rock? Dude, I thought I was just like falling. I was just waiting to climb that rock, and like my feet got on. I was like, oh, jump off this. Hit that fucking thing! It's like, stop, don't lose it!
JT up now?
Yeah, man.
Dude, Xavier stomped the shit out of that air.
Did he?
Yeah.
Where is it?
You can see the fire's right track, so look at right.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
Was it good?
Yeah, snow's nice.
You wanna do an interview with us?
It's right after JT.
Okay. You come then?
Yes.
Over to us?
That was gnarly, man.
What happened?
I came down that core over there. Just fast, out of control, fucking just waiting to eat it, but it worked out. How was you?
Easy.
Yeah, mine was pretty easy too, man. Missed that fucking backflip though, man. No, I missed it. I went into the dog leg. That's just so blind.
Alright, he's coming in.
That is the oldest snowboarder, dude. Super badass.
Comment ça a été ta stratégie?
You know what this means, man? Fucking vacation time.